Now we are on the military museum. We are in Yerevan, at the top of the hill, at about 1,000 meter up, and the weather is a bit cold, about maybe 3 degrees. And I want to show you the military equipment they put it on the top of the mountain. I just go around and you just look, and I go, and you can see. If you can see, we'll go walk. Come, please. You can see the missiles here. All the Russian-made, all the missiles, or Russian-made, as you can see, and also. The Patriot is here. This is the Patriot. This is all the Patriot. And I want to show you the MiG. The MiG is here. This is MiG fighter, Russian made. 1965. That's the MiG fighter. As you can see, the engine. That's the MiG. 1965. That's the fighter. MiG. And I'll show you the tank over there. And this is André. André, this is for which war they use it? Second world or what?
It's for me, it's a MiG. It's MiG.
MiG, yeah. MiG, but which war? Second war, first war?
No, first. I think it's after the second.
After the second
war? The 60s.
60s, okay. Yes. And let's go see the tank over there. That's a symbol of military. And, yeah, this is in Yerevan in Armenia. And I want to show you the old Russian tanks here. That's the Russian tank. Russian tanks, as you can see. This is the tank. Very strong. Very strong. And here is the hammer. It looks like a hammer, but look at it. So strong. Very strong. Another tank is here. If you look at it, this is another tank. Very strong tank. See all around. Just they call it military museum. I will show you now here. WCCT on the top. So cold here, very cold.